offer by dudes with wooden teeth. You see, my clothing company, Low Down, Home of the G, says this. I love reefer. It's the rules if you're a rapper.
Wow, those sound like some great rules. You know, you get a lot of flack in the media these days. At a recent press conference, your manager came to your defense.
A lot of people say gangster rap is misogynistic posturing by fake-ass idiots who spend more time in drama school than they ever did pimping or hustling dope. Well, I assure you, OG Loke is the real thing. He's hated women all his life. He's sold drugs to school children. He's murdered innocent people just for kicks. But he rhymes like an angel. And I assure you, it's all in a good cause. So either way, you can feel...